Hello everyone, I'm Shaburi from hookedinloops.com. If you have still not subscribed to my channel, then please hit the subscribe button, and for getting updates of new videos, then please click the bell icon. Today, I will be showing you a very easy tutorial on how to make cotton thread beads. These are very common and used in many jewelries, and for this project, I have used embroidery floss. So these are our cotton thread beads, and we generally use these for decorating our handmade jewelries. Okay, so I will show you how to make these, and so let's begin the tutorial. For this project, you will need thread, of course, and a stick or a pen, okay, having the nearly this kind of thickness, and a fabricol, of course. And we will be adding a little bit of glue at the end of the stick, and we will be sticking the thread end, and we will just roll the stick and wrap the thread in this manner I'm showing you. We will keep on wrapping it in a zigzag fashion, as I'm showing you, until you get the desired thickness of the thread ball. So keep on rolling it. So it's done. Now we will just add the glue at the end of this thread, okay, and stick it to the thread ball in the manner I'm showing you. Just add the glue and stick the end of the thread, and then we will be adding glue on the top portion of the thread ball as well as at the bottom portion, and spread it at the top and at the bottom in this manner, okay, with your fingers. So now it's ready, and let it dry for some time. When it's dried, just pull the thread ball out of the stick slowly. There is no hurry, okay? So just pull the thread ball out of the stick in this manner, okay? And it's ready. Just allow it to dry for some time, and our thread ball is ready. Let's do it again. Add the glue at the end of the stick or the pen. Then just add the end of the thread and start wrapping it around the stick, with slowly rotating the stick with one hand and wrapping the thread in a zigzag fashion with the other hand. So do these two jobs simultaneously and complete it until you get a desired thickness of the ball. Then we will stick the other loose end of the thread to the thread ball with the fabricol, okay, and then we will add little bit of fabricol on the top of the thread ball and at the bottom, and then spread it equally on the top and at the bottom with the fingers, okay, and then we will let it dry for some time. Just let it dry for some time and then pull it out of the stick, okay. And then it's ready. Just allow it to dry completely. Let all the glue dry out, and a thread ball is ready. I hope this tutorial was easy for you to follow. If you liked this tutorial, then please hit the like button, comment in the comment section for any queries, and please mention if you need any other tutorials also. I have a website at www.hookedinloops.com. So check it out. You will get some crochet patterns there. My channel is filled with crochet and fabric and clay art tutorials. So you will just love it. Please subscribe to my channel. Thank you and have a great day.